Umbrella's side or not, please help her.
He sure went all out on security.
Maybe he doesn't like door-to-door salesmen.
Sacred snakes.
What has he done?
He's dropping grenades.
Let's use them to our advantage.
It's our welcoming party.
They really shouldn't.
This way. I think that's an underground passage.
Storeroom? Looks like it.
Well, let's not wait around for inventory.
do we go?
Let's try this way. That was close.
Look, a letter!
Who are these guys?
They were my... It's my fault. I made them tell me how they cured my illness. And then my father...
There
is one place I can look. Somewhere I was never allowed to go.
Take us there. What is this?
It's a greenhouse.
More like a botanical garden. What the hell is that?
What? Not again.
was the former researcher from Umbrella.
Shit.
Needed a question.
It's no good to us now.
We have no choice. We gotta go up.
Get out of here.
What is this place?
Well, it sure ain't the guest room.
Careful.
What's in there? Got a bad feeling about this.
These are all human organs.
Missing girls. Manuela!
Her organs must be transplanted regularly.
What are you talking about?
He helps with the pain, keeping the virus at bay. But that's only for the first 15 years.
If you had just let me die, none of this would have ever happened.
No. I couldn't just watch you die. In nature, the predators who prey on others only grow stronger and thrive.
You crazy, selfish old fool!
Considering you brought my daughter back, I will grant your death's meaning.
We need to move. We can't get-
won't be standing for much longer.
Yeah.
Don't fall.
They're really pissing me off.
Javier's gone.
We gotta go after him.
Krauser!
You okay?
It's nothing.
Mother? I don't want to live. If it means others have to die.
What's going on? Where's Steve?
He's been taken.
A star's knife. This one looks different from yours.
I'm pretty sure I know who it belongs to.
Veronica virus, despite Chris's best efforts, was procured by Wesker. He secured Steve's body, which had been infected, and was able to extract the virus, leading to its reappearance in South America. The virus continues to grow, altering its form, strengthening perpetually, until the day comes when it can be destroyed.
Because of you, I never strayed too far from the sidewalk. Because of you.
sword, Merhilda. Stupid Americans. You think you can defeat it, don't you? But you forget that when you look into the depths of the abyss, it swallows you whole.
We lost Javier. We need some air support. Let's go.
What the?
Thank you.
feel this pain. Because I'm still human. But if I were no longer to feel pain, then that would mean that I... No. I choose to die a human.
And every time I grow stronger, everything I devour becomes a part of me.
You, my friend.
We'll never let that happen. Divine power!
I should have died with my father.
No. No one should have died down there. Besides, you've got an obligation to live for the sake of the girls living inside you. Manuela was later taken into custody by the U.S. government.She was put under strict surveillance, but so far there have been no reports as of any changes to her body. Krauser's arm never fully healed, and he was forced to leave the army. Where he went, no one knows. Why did Manuela never lose her conscience? Was it something genetic? Or was she sustained by this land that's so rich with life?The virus continues to grow, altering its form, strengthening perpetually until the day it can be destroyed in our bodies, in our souls. To live for the sake of the girls living inside you.
You're cruel, Leon. Couldn't you make her feel proud? She has a whole new life ahead of her. There's nothing left to say. For you and I, Leon,
We're merely different sides of the same coin.